this book. And yes, I will be reading in silence and chewing.